To make a bowl, I start out with a very simple form. And instead of throwing a bulbous form, I threw a V-shaped open bowl form without a bottom. And then this I would cut off. I don't do any altering to it. Flip it upside down and let this bottom edge stiffen up. After that's had a chance to stiffen up, I give my bowl 3 feet, add a slab, and undulate the top lip.